blue is a black and white Tennessee walking horse gelding. He's a bomb-proof, beginner-safe horse. As you can see here, he clearly goes in the water with no issues, even for a 12-year-old girl. He has went through my program. I've made sure he's been desensitized to just about anything that I can possibly think of. Blue is an exceptional trail horse. He will go down the trail and stay nice and quiet for anybody that's riding him. He will lead, he'll follow, he'll go in the middle, wherever you put him, he'll always stay nice and calm about it. He does everything like a real trail horse should. He crosses logs, water, goes up and down steep hill. He's sure-footed, and he just handles everything very well and with a calm demeanor. He is traffic safe. Whether cars are coming from behind him or towards him, he's not going to shy away. Blue is exceptionally smooth in his gaits, his walk, gait, and canter. Actually, his canter is just fabulous. It's like sitting in a rocking chair. I'd consider it more like a Western pleasure lope. It's nice and smooth and easygoing, and he'll just do it all day long if that's what you ask. Blue isn't Buddy Sour or herd bound. As you can see here, I leave the barn with just a halter and a lead rope while riding bareback. He loads very easily on the trailer, as you can see here, and I also back him out in case you have a two horse to show you that he can do that. Blue is very good about your everyday stuff you'll do, your weekly, your monthly stuff. The rest of this video shows what I do regularly or occasionally with horses, and he takes everything and does it very well. He doesn't have a mean bone in his body, and he's just a really honest horse. Thank you.